too compromised and living in an ethic that you don't even want your daughter to do.
Right.
So that's PBS as a spirit, since you're conscious. If indeed this is a basis for which people who are employed under customer service is just something they are instructed to do,
yeah.
Either it's a corrupt company from the very top down, or it's just your immediate supervisor or the person who's in charge of this division has corrupt morals.
So two ways to deal with this.
One would be you could just quit. Number two, you could go and make an appeal to him,
which, by the way,
would be excellent to do anyway, just by virtue of it could pose for him being a witness that the Spirit of God can use this in his life to prick his conscience. Do you think that this is more all the way from the top down, that this is kind of the bottom of it, or just how this man is instructing this arm of
I know that it's from the top.
Okay. So the issue isn't then could go to a higher up level, but it's the scripture tells us that if someone sins against you to go and show him his fault just between the two of you. Then you take two or three others, assuming that the results were not positive. But what I'm hearing